Hey, how's it going, guys? Dirk O'Bree here. I'm just standing in front of the build we did in the last episode, my enchanting setup. Been trying to get a better sword, but no luck with the looting, and unfortunately, this boy I've had for a little while, it's too expensive to combine with the sharpness 5 sword that I've got, so gonna have to think of something else going forward. But today, like I said in the last ep, it's time for a storage room. Now I am thinking of a subterranean storage room. I'm thinking of putting it somewhere around here. Big circular underground build, I'm thinking. Made largely from quartz. Now, I don't have any quartz. There's no quartz in the Nether. This is a big server. Everyone's had all of it, so I think what I'm gonna have to do, and this is gonna be a little bit tricky, is I am gonna have to go down here. I don't know if I've shown you guys this place. I'm gonna have to restart my villager breeder that I got here. Oh, have I just got one guy in there? Oh no, it's two in there. I have to restart my villager breeder, get myself a stonemason, take him down here to meet my old pal. What's your name? No, doesn't want to tell me. Take him down to meet our pal there and get ourselves some quartz trades. So I'm going to do that, get all the materials together, and we'll get this thing going. Okay, so I cut it out. It's here, and I have resorted to white concrete. I've contacted everyone on the server, and there is just no luck of quartz. And I am just not going to find any quartz in the Nether. I've already tried. So there's my hole. That's where it is. And I am thinking white concrete. It's like pillars on these edge bits here, sandstone slabs on the floor, and hello guys, just gonna run away for now. And I need to find something for the rim because I really, really, really want it to be quartz, and maybe I'll just have to go thousands and thousands of blocks in the Nether to find it. So yeah, I'm gonna lay this all in. I'll come back to you once I've got the pillars in and the flooring and decide where to go from there. Welcome back to Building on a Budget with Poor Man No Quartz Dirkle. I really can't get hold of any quartz, so I've settled for white concrete. You can see the floor is now in. We come down here. And it's looking alright. I do quite like these edge bits here. I've also run out of white concrete, but I think that's probably enough for the build as is anyway. So I'm going to put smooth sandstone down here. I'm going to fill these up with chests, and I'm going to put a block in here, which will probably be a stair, so that we can still open the chest, but we can have a sign for what it is. I don't like putting it on the chest there, because then you've got to try and get to the corner to open it. But I've got loads of wood, so I can fill this up. I said replace all of these with my lovely smooth sandstone in there. And I'm thinking, because it's got quite a big area in the middle here, maybe not today, but maybe add a bit of an auto smelter in the middle here. And this one, I think, I'm going to change out for an auto sorter for stone, cobblestone, granite, diorite, gravel. Everything I get when I'm mining. So when I'm out with the speed beacon, I get loads of resources. dump them in shulker boxes, bring them over here, unload it, let it sort itself out. In which case, this will probably be solid chest all the way down. Hoppers in behind, sorter behind, and a drop-off chest at the top. So I'm going to change this out of sandstone, get all of these boys in, and see where we're at. There it is, look at that little hole over there. Let's take a closer look. I've got chests in, I've got walls in, a little bit of decorative gold. Ah, these guys, all the time, these guys. Doesn't matter, I've got my beacons here, they literally cannot hurt me. I could AFK here and I'd be fine. Anyway, got my chests in. These are just gonna be storage. Gotta get some item frames for all of these. It's gonna be more sort of frequently used things. Again, just plain storage. And then here is gonna be the bulk storage. So I think tomorrow or next episode, I'm gonna get a sorting system for that. All the way in the back there. And just drop the items off up top. And here. Measure it out, how big it can be. Well, I think okay, that's a big fail, but I think there's going to be room to get an auto smelter here. Maybe 6 furnaces. Dump it in the middle, so it's going to be a bit of a utility place. Let's take an aerial look. And there it is. So it's a decent size. I'm pretty happy with the size of it. I was messing around with some war elevators and stuff in the corners, but I just didn't like it. I'm going to fly out all my favourites. Ender pearls, so I can get out easy enough. And then I'm gonna bring the sand in, cover up the sand a bit further around the edges here. But I think, for the purposes of today's episode, that is gonna suffice. So we've got storage, soon to be much better storage. So thank you very much for watching. I'm going to get attacked by these phantoms, and hope you have a good day. Look forward to seeing you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.